Hi, welcome to this segment of Your Black World News. I'm your host, Roosevelt Mitchell III. Last week in Baltimore, many activists were outraged over the acquittal of police officer Edward Nero involved in the death of Freddie Gray. Many activists hit the streets, and when Pastor Jamal Bryant showed up, one activist believed that the pastor was coming with other intentions, selfish reasons. In a video captured by a person who was there, it shows Pastor Jamal Bryant being confronted by Baltimore activist and resident PFK Boone and told to get off of the streets and never come back, among many other things that he was told. Pastor Bryant is the leader of the Northwest Baltimore-based Empowerment Temple Megachurch with a congregation of 12,000 people. The activist known as PFK Boone is a Baltimore resident and co-founder of a youth empowerment group called 300 Gangsters. 300 Gangsters was started when the truth of the Baltimore Crips and Bloods were forged. The rival gangs decided that fighting against police brutality last year after Freddie Gray's death was more important than fighting with each other. The link to the video of Pastor Jamal Bryant being confronted is in the description below, and I warn you that the content is graphic, but I would love to hear what you think about it after you view it, so please leave a comment in the section below. And until next time, my friends, be blessed and be encouraged.
I had a conversation last week about the conversation that I had with Antonio Moore about how there's no black wealth in the black community. Like, this idea of black wealth is just basically about, you know, black people who drive nice cars or went to nice schools, but that's not black wealth. That might be, you know, that can be a status symbol, but that is not wealth. Status symbols in and of themselves are not wealth. Wealth is money. Wealth is dollars.
And things to think about, a lot of plans to create, and a lot of discussions that we need to have about things we want to do in the future. There's an awesome film, and it's a great start for what things we need to do in the future.
I also agree that it was very inspiring and empowering. It makes you...